Hello all. Today's book is called How Do Dinosaurs Learn Colours and Numbers? By Jane Yolen and Mark Teague. Dinosaur colours start with red. A red fire engine tucked under the bed. A purple towel left on the floor. A green sign taped to the bedroom door. A blue robe thrown across two chairs. A pink ball bouncing down the stairs. Yellow bananas right by a plate. Brown circles all around a date. White chalk marks on an old black slate. And an orange backpack, don't be late. Rainbows here and rainbows there. Dinosaur colours everywhere. How do dinosaurs learn numbers? Dinosaur counting starts with one. One tattered teddy bear just for fun. Two big balloons tied to the bed. Three toy trucks painted blue, green and red. Four balls that bounce. Five big letter blocks. And under the bed, six dirty socks. A track, an engine, and seven cars. An easel with eight full paint jars. Nine pictures hanging on the wall. 10 books to read, and that is all. Now that he's counted from 1 to 10, how does a dinosaur count again? Again! Thanks for listening. Look forward to my next story.